Dear students, today I am going to discuss Digital Signal Processing Laboratory, experiment number 10, design and implementation of the FIR filter. Now I will explain the aim of this experiment. Aim: to design and implement FIR filter for the given specification using the simulation software MATLAB. Now I will show the practical demonstration of this experiment using simulation software MATLAB.
Simulink. So here MATLAB. So this is the program for FIR filter. All these three commands are basics. N is nothing but your input, that is nothing but your window length, and FC is the cutoff frequency, FS is the sampling frequency. Okay, so the cutoff WC is nothing but your digital cutoff frequency, will be equal to 2 into FC divided by FS. Here I am going to use window function as a Hamming window. Okay, so this B is nothing but your numerator coefficients. As you know that your FIR filter contains only numerator coefficients. Your denominator coefficients will be 1. Okay, so that is nothing but FIR 1 n minus 1 omega c comma omega h. And now h comma omega is nothing but your, this one we are going to discuss about digital. That's why freak that we are giving b comma 1 comma 256. And now I'm going to plot the magnitude response, display Hamming window coefficients, WH is nothing but your response of FIR, sample response of FIR filter h of n, and disp b, plot b. So this one if you want to give you can give, otherwise no need to give. So title Hamming filter response frequency response curve we are going to obtain. So now I am going to run the program. So the length of the window I am going to give 27, and cutoff frequency is 100, and sampling frequency is 1000. Okay, so for this one I am getting the, this is nothing but your Hamming filter, that is using Hamming window I have designed for the low pass filter. Okay, so thank you students, and again we will
now while simulating the experiment, this is the data which I have entered in the command window. The enter the window length, that is 27, cutoff frequency is 100, and sampling frequency is 1000. Unit sample response for the FIR filter. So after entering this one, you will get the unit sample response of the FIR filter h of n. These are the data while simulating we got. And now this is the output response of the FIR filter. Okay, so this is the magnitude response of the FIR filter using Hamming window. This is the phase response of the FIR filter using Hamming window. Now the result is, thus the program is written for the design and implementation of FIR filter, and its Hamming output window and its unit sample response of FIR filter is recorded along with the response curve. Thank you students.